in my house. We always have those arguments. But we are going to change from today. We will be in peace and agreement with my husband. And also I have
Because
I just do things to my wife that I'm the head of the house. So other things has to be submissive to me. But I have learned something from missionaries. Today, I'm going to tell my oh, forgive me, I'm sorry. So that we can start living a new life. I'm happy because the wife is there. And today I'm going to ask my wife forgiveness.
So, there's something God has done. One has a few. Wait, to miss a magic woman, Maria. Wait, Mamma, and I'm saying, I'm not going to give me an idea. You want to be a good one. I'm away from the Gamma room soon. I'm going to wear a scarab one. You know, he was a soldier.
Yes.
You say that he normally stay in peace. But we have a different, you know, soldiers. They have different manners.
Even me, I pray for my husband. I love him, but there is something that always comes when he goes and drinks alcohol. When he drinks and he comes back,
he
is bitter and angry with me. You don't know even what he is telling you, just you don't understand him. I am praying. That makes me to have a bitter heart. I'm praying that we, just as the missionary have preached here, that God comes to my heart and raises that bitterness from me, towards my husband. So that God can heal me that bitterness in my heart, so that we can be together with my husband again. And I'm praying. The way we are living like this, So, unaweza kuja hapa na mume wako na wewe mwenyewe kuombea pamoja sasa hivi.
Sasa kitu tunasema ni hii. Huyo mzee bila anaingia kwa hii kanisa. Ninashukuru yeye. Unajua si rahisi wase wengine kuingia katika nyumba yangu. Hapa nyumba inaona hapa kweli. Si rahisi.
It's not easy for husband who drinks or does to go to church, but because he has come to church. That's the first step. God is drawing near to him now. The Bible says, that us as women, let us pray for our husbands. I thank because of the prayers that you pray for your husband. Has make your husband to come in the house of God. And because he has come to the house of God, when the missionary are going to pray for you, there is something God is going to do for you. So husband, who you are here, God loves you. And it is good because sometimes we husband we hide many things. And because the Bible says that women are a weak vessel, there have revealed something and God is going to do something. Don't go back home and say why it was this and
that.
They have come to see how you live here. Sometimes it's good to tell what is in your heart so that you can be free.
And
God is going to do something. Those who need prayers, come forward. Just come. We are going to pray because as a family.
You do pick up my coat, yeah.